and for today's video, we will make another video and it's another unboxing video. But before that, I would like you to also support my member of Team Maasahan, AresAndAlex. It's EntaNardo Fam channel. So here is the YouTube channel of my member, and I would like you guys to also please support this YouTube channel and subscribe their YouTube channel. Alright, so for today's video, we will be unboxing a new laptop. This laptop is for my husband. So, ta-da! Here it is. So, it comes with a plastic and a bag. So, the backpack is so nice. So, this is it. Right. So.
Okay. So, what's inside the box? No, not the box. What's inside the bag is, look at this one. Yung bag palang niya is so durable. This is an Acer laptop. So, here is the manual. So, this is an Acer Aspire 3. This is a setup guide. Here it is. So, okay. So, this is the manual. And the warranty book of this laptop. Okay. So, we will not open this one. It's because this is very important. Kung sakaling magkakaroon ng abilya itong bagong nabiling laptop. Okay. Next is here. The charger. This is the charger of the laptop. It's so tiny. It's very handy. So this is the charger. Okay. The next, it has also a USB wireless mouse. So free na din ito sa kanyang laptop. And it has also a what we call the adapter, and also the where you can plug your laptop for charging. And the laptop, here it is. So this is made by 100% recycled PET. This one. Okay, so here it is. Look at this one. All right, it's an Acer laptop. It's so nice. I love the color. I love the color of this. So that's it. Ta-da-da. And we'll open this slowly. So that's it. So it has timer 3. Your notebook tablet is plugged into AC power supply wall outlet to activate the battery before you turn it on for the first time. The first time startup and setup of your operating system may take up to 30 minutes. Please wait patient during this process to ensure that your notebook functions normally. Do not power off your notebook tablet. Okay, ito po yung itsura niya. So ito po yung itsura niya for the Aspire 3, and it has narrow bezel, precision touchpad, faster wireless memory upgrade up to, and HDMI port. Okay, so this is it. So I will not opening this one. I will try to open it. This is it. Okay, this is it. And I know most of us know how to use laptop. So it's very handy, not that too heavy, and this is, I think, I don't know the price of this.